be a rope course. We treat so well that all the hosts of heaven and earth will have to pause and say, here lived a great street sweeper who swept his job well. If you can't be a pine on the top of a hill, be a scrub in the valley, but be the best little scrub on the side of the rill. Be a bush if you can't be a tree. If you can't be a highway, just be a trail. If you can't be the sun, be a star. It isn't by size that you win or you fail. Be the best of whatever you are. And when you do this, you've mastered the length of life. Get no further in life than the men. They develop the inner powers, they do their jobs well. You know, they try to live as if nobody else lives in the world but themselves. And they use everybody as mere tools to get to where they're going. But themselves, and the only kind of love that they really have for other people is utilitarian love. You know, they just love people that they can use. A lot of people never get beyond the first dimension of life. They use other people as mere steps which are by which they can climb. There goes the ambition. These people don't work out well. They may go for a while. They may think they're making it all right. There is the law. They call it the law of gravitation. In the physical universe, it works. It's final. It's inexorable. Whatever goes up can come down. You shall reap what you sow. God has structured this universe that way. And he who goes through life not concerned about others will be a subject victim of this law. So I move on and say that it is necessary to add breath to length. Now the breath of life is the outward concern.